that is called covalent bond. The next one, formation of covalent bonds. So formation of covalent bonds, this is will be according to G.N. Lewis, introducing by the two atoms of formation of covalent bonds. So in this covalent bonds, 2 or 8 electrons in the outer shell of the sharing electrons. Formation of covalent bond, it means sharing pair of the electrons. So in this shared pairing of the electron is stable of electron, like 2 or 8 electrons of the atom in like sharing the electrons. Let's see, the first atom is A, then another one atom is B. So in this atom we have denoting by the sharing the electrons. So sharing the electrons of the sender atom is formation of covalent bonds. Next one, VSEPR model. So what is the definition of VSEPR model? Any idea? Any idea? Chipeta, you are thinking. Okay. So any idea, what is VSEPR model? What is the mean? What is the meaning of VSEPR? Okay. So VSEPR, it means valence shell electron pair repulsion. Okay. Valence shell electron pair repulsion. Okay. Kasama is good. So in this valence shell electron pair repulsion, we have given from the simple procedure of shape of the molecules. So in this theory, introducing by Sidwick and Paul 1940, proposed by the simple theory based on the repulsive interaction of electron pair in the valence shell of the atoms. So Sidwick and Paul 1940 proposed by this theory, and then what is the basic method is interaction of the electron pair valence shell of atoms. So in this theory we have given two different shapes. Okay, so the picture we have given to the human being. Okay, the two hands and the two legs. So these are the four bond atoms we have given here. That is called, the shape will be called tetrahedral. Okay, this is VSEPR model. In this VSEPR model we have given from the different shapes of the molecules. So the example for human being, so the first structure is in the human being, two hands and then two legs. That structure is called tetrahedral. And then one hand and two legs is a trigonal bipyramidal. And third one is only two legs will be here, that is bent shape. In the degree is 109.5 degree. Only two legs will be here.